hours way past midnight, and she still couldn't fall asleep.